Hey, this is Troy M. Smith from Most Moto, Mindset of Successful Thinking. Moto is short for motivation. Look, I'm starting my very own podcast show, and I'm excited about it. You probably can tell. And the title of it is going to be called, you ready for this? The Noti Lounge, which stands for Not Overthinking It, N-O-T-I. Look, I believe that if people just stop overthinking it, how to become successful in life, and just decide to do something, there's going to be more successful people in the world today. But this show was created for the entrepreneur. This show was created for the person that aspires to become an entrepreneur. They want to learn how to take their idea off of their smartphone and put it into the world, right? We're going to have a different array of discussions on this show that will inspire, encourage, and edify the entrepreneur to be better than they were 5 minutes ago. We're going to have weekly interviews with different people, business owners, educators, lawyers, attorneys, small angel investors, and also venture capitalists that can actually help you get your idea out there to the world. I believe that if you listen to this podcast on a weekly basis, you ready for this? It's going to be deep. You will no longer be overthinking your next move. What better place to discuss business, life, and the secrets to success in the comfort and the relaxation of the lounge? The Noti Lounge. So look, don't be naughty. Don't overthink it. Join me and my guests on a weekly basis right here at the lounge and learn how you too can become successful in business and how you can actually stay the claim of your piece of pie in the sky. I see you at the lounge, baby.